What is sodium hydrosulfide and how to buy sodium hydrosulfide? Sodium hydrosulfide, also known as NaHs, is a mining and industrial chemical with multiple uses. It usually appears as solid yellow flakes and colorless to light yellow liquid when it becomes a solution. In factories, sodium hydrosulfide is made by the treatment of sodium methoxide with hydrogen sulfide. Alternatively, sodium can be reacted with hydrogen sulfide to produce sodium hydrosulfide. In this video, we will cover three main topics. What is the most popular uses of sodium hydrosulfide? Is sodium hydrosulfide safe? And how can you buy sodium hydrosulfide in a safe and convenient way? The most popular use of sodium hydrosulfide is as a flotation chemical in copper mining, where it is used to activate oxide mineral species. Flotation chemicals attach air bubbles to the surface of the mineral and help it levitate to the surface and separate it from the water in which it is diluted. In an ore, copper is combined with other materials such as molybdenum. The addition of sodium hydrosulfide will cause the copper to be depressed from other materials, which allows it to be separated and recovered in the flotation process. Sodium hydrosulfide is also used to recover other minerals such as gold. The addition of sodium hydrosulfide improves the flotation of sulfide minerals such as pyrite and chalcopyrite. As gold combines with sulfide minerals, there is an improvement in flotation of sulfide minerals, allowing gold that has combined with sulfide minerals to be recovered. Other than being used in the mining industry, sodium hydrosulfide also has versatile uses as an industrial chemical, where it is used in various industrial processes, such as Kraft process to convert wood into wood pulp and paper making industries, hair removal process in the leather making industry, and bleaching process in the textile industry. Sodium hydrosulfide is a great choice because of its relatively low cost, good performance, and it's soluble in various solvents such as ether, alcohol, and water. Sodium hydrosulfide is unsafe for humans because of its toxicity and can cause serious damage to the eyes, stomach, and skin. If inhaled, this chemical can cause breathing problems such as edema. Therefore, proper protective measures are required when handling this chemical. Sodium hydrosulfide is also toxic to aquatic life. Therefore, proper storage and disposal of sodium hydrosulfide needs to be taken into consideration to avoid any unwanted effects. Sodium hydrosulfide is shipped in 25-kilogram bags or 900-kilogram jumbo bags. We ship sodium hydrosulfide worldwide in 20-foot containers. Our customers use sodium hydrosulfide mainly as a flotation chemical and consistently rely on us at Camachem to supply high-quality sodium hydrosulfide of 70%. And maybe you've tried to import chemicals before, but you didn't receive what you expected or didn't receive anything at all. Talk to us today about how we can supply quality sodium hydrosulfide directly from the factory to you. At Camachem, we pride ourselves on our business track record and cost-efficient supply chain from the factory right up to your country. We guarantee that you will be satisfied with Camachem services, and we are ready to ship sodium hydrosulfide to the nearest port to you. Please visit us at camachem.com.